Yo, what's up, guys? You got Pokeim here, and this is the beginning of Envy Week. Envy, can say hi.
This is the time, bro. This is the time I've been waiting for. The time to be alive. What's poppin'?
Yeah, it's good. It's good to be here. We got 7 days of Envy. It's basically like, 25 days of Christmas, but better.
Yo, can we
now,
make this 25 days of envy?
no. No. Even if I wanted to, I don't like your schedule. Like if you're gonna be playing Pokemon at work, at least get in call with me and record. Like I'm
That's
just saying,
crazy.
man works for the government but plays Pokemon during the day. Whatever, man. You know what? To
Nah.
each their own. Anyway, guys. So if you don't know the purpose of this week, basically, we're gonna be playing Pokemon together with Envy and all the tiers. We're gonna start it off, of course, in OU, and we're gonna be building a team together, and then we're gonna be laddering in the mid to high ladder. I think we're like 1800 or something on this account, so it should be a lot of fun. Go ahead and subscribe to Envy. He's 2,000 subs away from 50K. If we can get Envy to 50K during this week, that's the Christmas present Envy wants. That's his end of the year goal. So if we can get him to 50K, go ahead and subscribe at any point if you guys actually enjoy the content, or if you just want some good Pokemon content. We got some Draft League stuff coming up. I'm sure the WB is going to start being in talks at some point soon. And also, if you guys aren't already subbed to me, feel free to subscribe. So today's team, you'll be able to get it on my website, pokegame.com. But speaking of pokegame.com, we're going to be on there and going to my randomizer. And should I click mixed to randomize or heat?
Do heat.
Okay, I'll click heat to randomize. Let's see what we're working with. So we're going to pick one of these Pokemon. And wow, it's funny because these are not OU right now. So, but like a month ago, it would
Are
have been
these
different.
considered heat?
They are. Look at focus slash stack attacker.
Okay.
I can re-randomize.
Yeah, do another one.
I mean, these mons have too many mons that looked OU before.
Ooh.
We got Galarian Slowbro, we got Zoroark, Alolan Dugtrio, Morpeko, Mienchao, and Clefable, the most heat mon in OU.
The most heat. Wait, that thing is in heat too?
Heat is just a mix of random. It can literally be
Oh,
random.
okay.
Like it's but it favors more towards lower tiers.
Wanna do Alolan Dugtrio?
Yeah.
Or
I
I
feel
mean
like let me do it one more time, bro. I'm not
Okay,
liking
okay.
like these.
Yeah, we need like an actual like good looking heat pick. Ooh.
I feel like Sandaconda sounds fun.
Sandaconda's fun. I like Sandaconda or Uxie.
I mean, if we do Uxie, are we gonna do
Like a nasty plot or something?
Yeah, can we do like that?
Yeah, Lou, let's do that, let's do that.
Okay. Let me export this bad boy.
I've wanted to use that Pokemon before.
Why am I exporting Uxie? We're not using that set. Okay, let's do it.
Let's
Let's do
build
it.
around Uxie.
All right, so let's look at
Mon.
its move pool real quick. Nice
Yeah.
75 attack and a special attack. It does get nasty plot now, so we're definitely using that, right? We have to.
Yeah, we definitely have to use Nasty Plot.
It's faster than Adamant or Shifu as well.
Okay, that's pretty good. So 95 base, 95 speed. That's a good
Get Draining
base
Kiss.
speed.
It's Draining Kiss.
Oh wait, it does, it
Yeah, I
does.
feel like we could
Yo.
try that.
Yeah, let's do Draining Kiss, Nasty Plot, Psyshock.
Yep, Psyshock for sure. Blissey and stuff
Psyshock,
like that.
Draining Kiss, Nasty Plot,
I
and
hate that they learn like Fire Punch and stuff, but they don't learn Fire. I was gonna say Fireball, like, but
Fireball, yeah.
Fire Blast. There's Shadow Ball. There's Thunderbolt. There's Energy Ball.
Shadow Ball, Thunderbolt. Yeah, there's also
Water Pulse.
you get drain and stuff as well.
We're gonna heat ran if we use Water Pulse. I'm not sure we'll do five.
So basically, right, this thing is gonna get walled all day by Ferrothorn and just any steel type,
Any
right?
steel type, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, we can just
Another
accept
option
that.
is that we could do like a physical set, but like power up punch.
I mean, I think Nasty Plot actually is okay with the 75 special attack because we boosted twice.
You don't like that
I
one?
don't think we're gonna get any kills with Power Up Punch.
Like power up punch, fire punch?
I don't think we'll
With
get any kills, bro.
AV, you don't think so?
Oh, with AV, it just got worse. I think it's bad. What if we
Okay,
do?
fire
What if we just do
punch.
like Thunder, for Corviknight, so we can actually kill Pelipper too?
Yeah, thunder is better for that. You're right, you're right.
Unless it can paralyze.
You rather have that over a bolt?
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, let's do it.
Man of
And
power.
what kind of item?
Leftovers or Cobra Berry maybe? I think Cobra could be cool because we get Wicked Blowed and then knock him back out with the
Oh yeah,
Draining
with
Kiss.
Draining. Yeah, I like that. With
Yeah.
yeah, Colberberry. Yep.
I was also gonna put bug resist berry, but I mean Pheromos is just gonna U-turn anyway, so it doesn't.
Yeah, we don't need to worry about that. Oh, can we put enough HP so that it hits 301? So do 40 HP.
Does that make you feel better? Does that make you feel better, Envy?
Yeah, it does. Oh, and then so I want 16 defense and 16 spidef.
You want the nice even 300, huh?
Yeah, and then rest of special attack.
I think we go up to 310 speed then, because it's faster than Lando.
Yeah.
Faster than Lando, faster than Drill, faster than Needle King. There's no point being like, I'm trying to think like base 95s and OU. 98, got, like, it's like Dragon, which doesn't matter. 91, we're faster than 90. 95 is Lele, which is a Lele, so it doesn't really matter. 97 is Arashifu. Yeah, I think this is good.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, that's such a great set.
Hold up. I'm not liking this 239.
Wait.
We're just gonna have to not use 36 EVs. That's what we're doing here. We're just gonna have to not use 36 EVs.
No. Actually, no, 239 is great because it's basically the same speed as Bisharp.
No.
But it's special attack.
No. Okay, wait, hold up. Let me fix this a little bit. Nice round 150. There you go.
Ah, nice.
Beautiful like numbers like over that. Here. This is, beautiful. You gotta have those 12 attack IVs so that way Foul Play does just a little bit more. Oh, you know what's crazy? Thunder actually lets us beat, like, Thunder vs. Granicus will let us beat Mandibuzz 1v1, for sure.
Oh, you're right.
Look at them! They changed it back to zero! How dare they?
They're like, no, we're not having any of this.
Guys, there's gonna be battles in this, by the way, so don't even worry. Yeah. But
make sure you watch the whole team builder. You're gonna enjoy it, and then we're gonna show off the team.
Yep. And for those that think Envy and I hate each other, we're here to prove you right. That's the reason why we're doing Envy Week. I always get comments like that. I'm like, God, man. Whatever. Let's keep going.
Yes.
What else you like, Envy?
I want a Pokemon that can beat Steel types.
Beraskuda.
Can we add a Heatran?
Yeah, I like Heatran a lot. I was thinking also Magnezone could work too, but like a Miracle variant could be cool. Mm-hmm. But I like Heatran a lot. I think Magma Storm Heatran is really good. But we could just put it right here depending on what we want to do. It's cool because these two look like they should be together anyway, like Sunny Day plus like Scarf Eruption.
Yeah, I like that. Let me look for a Heatran. Actually, we could probably give this Stealth Rocks, right?
Let's keep going with the team before we decide on that set. Let's decide on the third, I think. Because we have Uxie, because we want to use that.
Mm-hmm. For the third one, let's add...
Does this kill?
Can we add a Tapu Fini?
Okay, you losing your touch there, buddy? Going a little bit standard over there in the metagame? It's okay, man. Don't even worry about it.
No, don't worry.
No, it's okay, bro. It's okay.
I'm just filling the roles up here. Just filling the roles here. Now, this will allow us to... So now we have our Fairy Steel. I like that a lot.
<It's> so pathetic.
You don't like that?
This damage is pathetic. Yo, we might die, though. We might die after...
Are you looking at plus two?
No. Plus two easily kills, dude. It does double.
Yeah,
plus two's fine.
We're thinking like we're just gonna nasty plot up and then they're
I mean, and they might even be adamant too, so that's great.
Mhm. Yeah, this is pretty solid.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Ooh. Yeah, this Uxie set is actually really good.
It's gonna be fun.
Okay, so what else do we need here?
They about to sleep on us. No pun intended. Okay, kind of pun intended. I guess it's a little bit. I like how they look together. I really like how they look together. I do want a water type though, I agree.
Yeah, so I think that's pretty good. And now what we can do is let's add some heat to this.
You also want a ghost resist.
Oh yeah, true for Spectrier and my signature Blacephalon.
Yeah, the one where you stole the item that I was talking about I'm gonna use. Just like Blunder stole Blunder Policy Garchomp. I'm not telling you guys sets anymore because if you're just gonna use them in videos to outshine mine, I'll be very sad. That's it. No more. No longer shine, you guys. I reveal to you the text.
That's crazy. Oh no.
No longer.
Do you want a normal type or do you want a dark type?
Well, what normal type, my friend?
Well, I was thinking we could add like a Zarude.
What normal type, my friend?
Oh, normal type?
Like,
I was thinking we could add
I like this. This is called Zaruda. Zaruda Da.
Oh yeah, is that even out yet?
I don't think so. It's an unreleased. Let's go Zarud. I'm going with Zarud.
You like Zarud? Yeah. I think it's pretty good. I have a good set for that too. I'll show you after we fill out the rest of the team. Yeah, this team is looking pretty solid actually overall.
Yeah, this is it just bulk up Darkest Lair, Power Whip.
Yeah, Power Whip and Jungle Healing. Yeah. And the item is gonna be Rose Incense.
Just gonna. Holder's grass type attacks have 1.2 boost in power.
Yeah, I like Rose Incense.
So are you? Is there a reason why you're using that over like any other item that does the exact same thing?
Yeah, because
nobody uses Rose Incense. I definitely know about this item, okay? It was in my box in whatever game I played with it, and I ignored it completely. Just like I ignored the Lax Incense and all and the Full Incense, unless I needed them for like evolution or something.
This is a pretty good item.
Oh yeah, let me introduce you to my friend Luminous Moss.
Oh no.
Raises Holder's special defense by one stage and hit by a water type attack. Would you like to snowball this?
If hit by an ice type attack, one stage raise.
They need a resist berry for steel that also boosts. Like, I want super. You know, we got like the super citrus, and even though they nerfed them this generation again, like, you know, remember how good Figgy and all that stuff was last generation? Like,
yeah.
I want resist berries, but I want them to also give us buffs as well as we get hit. I need to make them even more broken.
They need to buff those kinds of items, and they need to introduce more, because I think there's only one for hitting by a water, an ice, and an electric.
Yeah, we need more. I need dragon boosts. I need everything. I agree with you completely. We're
dragon boots.
Dragon boots. Ooh, the user can run over fairies.
Oh, that's actually... Dude, you give that to Reggie Drago.
Yeah, oh my god, we banned that immediately.
Dragon boots.
They probably just banned the item, to be honest. Like, I mean, it wouldn't even make just Reggie Drago. I mean, dragons were broken Gen 5 and below, like, before they made fairies. Period. Yeah. They were broken. So, they just banned the item, I'm pretty sure.
I think so, too. Okay, now we have, three Pokemon on your... I'm looking at your screen.
We do have three Pokemon here.
Alright, next Pokemon...
Oh, they're all like mysticals or legendaries or whatever the hell the term is for them.
Ooh, I can't wait for that, because then we're gonna show off the we're the legendary noobs, as the people call us.
Yeah, I can't wait to get those comments from Pokemon Trainer XD756.
Well, we can't even use a single non-legendary noob. Yo, I think so you don't like Finny on the team. I'm just trying to think of a way to beat Ferramosa.
Finny's fine. There's other lower tier Ferramosa checks.
Like what, Primarina?
Yeah, but if you can go lower, there's like Weezing if it's not special.
Oh, actually Weezing is pretty good too, but then I don't know, let's see.
No, I get wrecked by like Nidoking. Oh, Uxie's gonna be so fun to use. I can't wait till we get there.
Yeah, I like it a lot. I wish Blastoise was released.
That wouldn't help versus Ferramosa.
You don't think so?
No. I don't think so. I don't think it would be that good versus it. I'm trying to look at... I'm just... As you can see, I'm scrolling down here. Looking for the Ferramosa check. All the way down in the PU tier. This mod about to be... This mod about to be... Oh, it's Carbink. I found it. Oh, I found it! Clefairy!
No! Not Clefairy.
Legitimately, though, Corsola.
Oh, Galarian Corsola, right?
Yeah.
That's actually a really good mon.
I like thinking about it too. Like it, I don't know about being a really good mon, but it does stop that mon.
And it also beats Cinderace too.
Yeah, yes it does.
Do you want to use it?
Yeah.
Then we don't have to run rocks on Heatran. We can run like a Chinese AV set or something.
Yeah, we can run Corsola.
Dang.
We just go fully physically defensive? I feel like we do. If it's our Cinderace check and stuff.
Yeah, I think so. Let me,
just looking at the tier, if there's anything else that we want special for.
We go...
No, every...
8 HP, max defense, and 8 spadef.
What did you say? 248 HP?
Yeah, 248 HP, max defense, 8 spadef.
Yeah, something like that.
With old nature. And I like the... Yeah, I like the moves you got on it.
Nice.
Let's fill in the Zarud set. That's a pretty easy one.
Okay, I'm listening. You're just gonna give me max attack, max speed.
No, I'm actually not gonna give you that.
Oh, okay.
248 attack.
Mm-hmm.
You got 248, yep. Max speed and 8 HP.
Incredible. Incredible hindsight by the Chinese artists over there.
Yes.
Okay, so a few things we're really weak to. Definitely want electric immunity so we don't get ran up by... Well, I mean, both of the Regis are freaking problems, if we're going to be honest. Like,
yeah. So we do need a fairy type and we do need a ground type.
Yep. Luckily, we did get that fairy ground Gastrodon this generation.
Yeah, so, what happened to that? Yeah, where is it?
Where's the leaks at, bro? We definitely need a ground type.
It's looking really good.
It looks fun. I don't know. Good is very generous, but fun, yeah. Fun for sure.
Let's see here.
You know, I haven't used too much Landorus this generation.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, the easiest solution is just add a Lando T. Oh, wait a second. We already have a Stealth Rocker, right? Can we add my signature AV Lando T?
Now, what does AV Lando T help with us in this gen? This? No, I'm not against it. I'm not against it.
Oh, really?
I'm not. I mean, it's the first one. If that's what you, this is what you're coming out to play.
I think that'll be really good. Hold on, let me see here.
Can we not lose to Urshifu soon?
Oh yeah, true. Tapu beats Urshifu and Faramosa.
Yeah, we can just go top that. So okay. Was it Earthquake, U-turn, Stone Edge knockoff?
Mm-hmm. Wait, for which one?
For AV Lando. For the Faramosa, my friend.
Let me find that actually. I have it here. Here it is. It's actually so this one is actually Earthquake, Rock Tomb, knockoff. And I think U-turn.
I like the way you said Rock Tomb.
You like that? Rock Tomb?
Rock Tomb. I think Stone Edge is a little bit better though, because like Moltres and stuff, and actually killing Zapdos would be good. But, I mean, if we put Toxic on Heatran, it's okay.
Yeah.
We don't have to. Like, what are you.
Oh, this one is the last gen one, so there's no hidden power anymore. Let me just do these calcs real quick. So, Magearna hits. So we want to be
251.
Yeah, so we want to be 254.
Yeah, because 254 outspeeds modest heat train as well.
Mm-hmm. Perfect. Okay, you ready for the EV spread?
Mm-hmm.
We got 104 HP.
Yep.
We have 12 attack.
Perfect, so we can't knock out Magearna.
244 defense.
You're going to just ignore my...
244 defense.
4 special defense, 144
four
speed.
Yeah, 4 special defense, yep. And 144 speed with a naughty nature.
Nope. You better naughty change that. Nature. You better change that nature. What we need naughty for? No hidden power. There's no hidden power in this.
So actually, on this set, we're going to run Earthquake, Rock Tomb, Knockoff, Psychic. Psychic for Buzzword.
Yeah. I swear, if we go for this Psychic, and it doesn't do damage, I'ma calc this, Evie. I'ma see what they were up to, bro. I'ma see what they were up to with this.
Yo, this is too fire.
Alright, Buzzwole. Okay, 54 to 63, not bad.
That's pretty good.
Yep, all you gotta do is predict them.
And Ice Punch doesn't even knock us out.
Yep. Alright, well, you know, Assault Vest with a minus Spideff nature, let's go.
This is the Heat Lander set that we've all been waiting for.
We might have to switch accounts. I don't know if we went in the 1800 for this, but it's fine. I think our Heatran should have Toxic.
You think so? Okay. Well, we have Tapu Fini, don't we?
That's true, too. Maybe not, then. I'm just worried about, like, Moltres and Zapdos being annoying.
In that case, we could run Ancient Power Heatran.
Yeah, but it's not that strong. Unless it's Choice Specs.
Hmm.
We can run Toy Specs if you want.
Is Moltres really a problem when we have Tapu Fini?
I guess. I guess Uxie could beat it 1v1 too. You wanna run Metal Cell and Heat Stranding?
You wanna run my Throat Spray Metal Sound set?
Yeah, Pyrotoss is one that he tweeted us, and then you just said yours, yep.
Yeah, that one. So it has Throat Spray and Metal Sound. And so what you can do with that is you can run Magma Storm, Flash Cannon, and Earth Power.
Just climb it.
The one that I had was Max Special Attack, Max Speed, 4 HP, but we can make it bulkier if you want.
What do you think is better here?
So we want this thing to deal with Pokemon. We could even do max HP, max speed.
Yeah, something like that. Like, as long as it can do enough.
Yeah, actually 248 HP. Yeah, I like that.
Wait, calc how much plus one, I'll calc it, how much plus one does to spin up Heatran, because if we're not knocking it out, there's no point. We definitely want to be able to knock it out, so let me just put plus one here.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, I don't know if that's the same set they're running right now, but...
Ooh, yes. we can put just enough.
I'm gonna make a max just to be...
Yeah, just to be safe. Yes. We can put just enough special attack.
Hmm. Just enough, huh?
Wait a second. 184. Actually, go modest?
Yeah, modest probably means like... Modest probably needs like... I want to say 64. I think it's more than 16. I think it's like 64. Yep, just a little taste, by the way. Just a little taste.
Go lower.
Just a little taste.
Wait, keep going down.
60?
Yes, I thought.
Nope. Hey, 64 worked as well. But if we go modest, we don't have speed.
Do we need speed?
I mean, you put max speed on yours. I don't know if we need speed.
60...
I guess this is
fine. That's faster than Magearna. Perfect.
There you go. That looks good.
Well, we need to go even number.
Why?
Sorry, odd number, man.
Because it's Stealth Rock.
Go enough HP to hit 369.
Wow, MV.
369, and then put 12 Spit F. Yep. Perfect.
Does it make you feel better?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, that's 251? Go 250 on that, and then put the rest in defense.
Any reasoning? Just aesthetically pleasing? Is this what you want?
Yeah.
So we have double 9, 50, which does nothing. This looks worse.
Okay, wait. Okay, just do 12. Yeah, this kind of doesn't look that great to me.
It's not aesthetically pleasing.
Yeah, that's better. This team is so good. No, don't say that.
I didn't say anything. I just typed it.
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant. Anyways,
I actually do like this Heatran though, because it will legitimately trap like a Pokemon like Toxpex, for instance. We don't even have to even if they recover, as long as we go for Metal Sound and we get the Throat Spray, they're gonna die. So that's awesome.
Yeah, I like that a lot.
And you want Fini?
Yeah, I want Fini.
What's that?
Let me get a good EV spread for this Fini. So I want us to run 236 HP.
Okay.
176 defense and 96 speed.
I had some suggested numbers there. Faster than Krona. What nature? Mm-hmm. Bolt?
Bold nature.
Okay.
Surf, Draining Kiss, Calm Mind, Defog.
Okay. So we really just pack it every set we want in this, huh?
Yeah. Oh, actually, we can do Scald instead of Surf, because when we get rid of Defog, we can burn things. Perfect.
Leftovers?
Yeah.
Alright, this is a team, bro.
This is a really good team.
It'll be fun. It's gonna be fun, guys. Remember, guys, if you want this team specifically, check out my website, pokemon.com. We'll probably make a couple adjustments. And yeah, let's get into these battles. Leave a like for MV Week, guys. Leave a like. I was a little bit more tame in this in terms of I was accepting. Just in the first one. It's just to get people to come through, and then...
And then the hostility shall begin.
Yeah, the quote-unquote hostility. One of my best friends.
Not bad.
Alright, wow. So hopefully we can get a good game, guys. I'll pause it, and we'll be right back. And we're back. And, hey, I was actually a little bit worried about Dragonite, but we got a Corsola. We got Zarude for the Azumarill. Hopefully we can beat Magearna with our heat ramp and Assault Vest Lando. This isn't looking that bad.
Like, it's not bad at all. I think let's just lead Lando here.
Yeah, it's great. And Nasty Plot Uxie can probably take a hit from a Lucha. Otherwise, oh no, we got Corsola right there, bro. And knock him off.
You already know.
Not bad. Now, the unfortunate thing is we struggle with knocking this thing out after.
Oh, it was Focus Sash. Can we,
What if you Psychic Spam and then get in Corsola when he gets plus six?
That's so much. That's a good chunk.
It did. How you feeling right now? You think he booms right now?
We need Corsola though, don't we?
Oh, we do. I mean, if you think he's gonna SD again, you can go Zarude, but it does leave us weaker.
I think we need Zarude to beat Azumarill Belly Drum.
What if we go Uxie, and then double the Corsola like a man?
Okay, I like that.
double Corsola.
Yes, bro. Yes.
Come on. Yeah. Let's go, baby. Hey, leave a like for that. Let's go.
That's a smart play right there.
Let's get it. Eevee'd.
X for the Eevee to take the explosion.
Eevee'd, baby. So is this
screens, right?
It usually is, right?
Mm-hmm. So I think we would go into
I'm still worried about Lucha regardless, like if it's sub. I guess if it's taunt.
We just basically keep Finny healthy. We go Landers here.
Yeah. I like it.
Yep, that's fine.
You can Earthquake first, I think.
Yeah, Earthquake first, then knock.
Yeah, because we actually get something out of the turn, and plus we limit Coco.
Mm-hmm.
I like that a lot.
You turn down here, okay. Knock off an item, which is great.
Oh, and if it's Dragonite, I can't even beat, like...
Well, he goes Hawlucha.
Hmm.
If
it's... Okay, so we could Psychic technically, because I'm pretty sure Corsola will eat every hit. And yeah. Feeny will probably live plus 2, but I don't think we live plus 4. It's tough. I mean, you could go Uxie as well, but like, we're not doing any damage through this. That's the thing. Like, we can go Corsola right now if we wanted to, and then try and outplay. Because Tapu Fini also deals with Dragonite as well, right?
Right.
It comes down to if it's sub versus, like, taunt versus whatever. But if we get rid of... We have Cursed Body on our side, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Cursed Body's there. I think we'll Nightshade here, I think.
Yeah, first, just to be safe. Yeah, there it is, baby. 1v1, baby. 1v1. Hey, take all that health back.
Let's get it all back, bro. Let's get it all back.
Take it all back.
Ah.
Ooh. Hey. I don't even know. But burn him. Burn him.
Yes, let's go.
Hey, go ahead and get up your rocks, too. Waste some turns.
You already know.
Just cause.
Ah.
Can't hit.
Rocks up here.
I go ahead, strips out.
Let me hit him with a shade here.
Do you even have to?
Now I can get it all back.
You can get it back forever.
Yeah, I'm gonna just keep clicking strands happy.
No reason not to. He's back.
He's back.
Excuse me.
Oh yeah.
36. Yo.
Disabled as he goes right back into the Pokeball.
That's a terrible way to send him back, bro. Nurse Joy, we have a patient for you.
Nice. All right, this is looking fantastic right now. So yeah, I'm sure he's gonna go like Magearna, right?
And sweep us, yes.
He has to go Magearna and try to sweep. So we would go hard Heatran or AV Lander.
Yeah, those are the two plays. Everything else doesn't do it.
So, all right.
It's one of those two.
Yeah, let's go.
I think Lando is better, just in case if they go for like Calm Mind first, you get a fast Earthquake off.
Fast Earthquake, yep.
And if it's the other set, then we beat him with hopefully Magma Storm if we land.
Yeah, it is the Calm Mind first.
Nice. Go ahead.
It is time.
You can knock as well if you think he's shook our weakness policy. But then again, if it's weakness policy, it still can't kill Heatran.
Yeah.
So I think you're Earthquake. I think
I assume he's the Draining Kiss stored power.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I assume so too.
Ooh.
Oh, unfortunately for you, my friend, we have a Corsola.
Should I knock off first? Or just go hard Corsola?
Just go hard Corsola. Like,
yeah.
What's he gonna do, bro? You gonna get up a screen? Just kill him.
Yeah, just knock this thing out.
Whatever screen he gets up doesn't beat us, right? Because if he gets up a... If he gets up a reflect, then we go...
Yeah, we go the opposite of whatever the screen is.
Yeah. Oh,
he actually wild charges there.
Peace. Well, he didn't get up the screen, so we're great.
Mm-hmm. We still got a healthy...
Hello? Hey. Hey, show him what's up.
Wait a second. I want to go...
Zarude.
Zarude, yeah, I want to go hard Zarude, yeah. Or I can strength step here.
Well, he might knock. Just go Zarude.
Yeah, he'll knock. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. And if he belly jumps, then he just dies.
Because I don't think he'll play rough.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
I wish Zarude got knock.
Yeah, that would be nice. Just gonna power it for some damage.
Oh, that did a lot. Yo, get in here right now. Get a kill.
That did a lot.
Yeah, get in here right now. Get a kill.
You already know. Shift gears up on this turn.
Oh, there's no way Calm Mind Shift Gears Focus Blast.
Yeah.
Hit that Storm.
You think Earth Power knocks it out anyways?
Nah, I would hit Magma Storm because they may still be Shooka. I mean, they may still be Shooka or Weakness Policy. And like, yeah, if you actually land, then there you go. Get some chip.
Let's go hard Finny here, I think.
Yep, you can go hard Finny, or you can even...
Unless Corsola can live one, then we can just strength zap everything.
Hey, I want to see it. I want to see it. Go ahead.
I want to see that too.
I think it does. We're max physical. This is... Dude, I think this is going to do nothing. Yup. Two turns to get disabled as well. Right back. Hey, yeah. Show him a little burn, bro. Look at Corsola. Look at Corsola. Show him the burn right now. See, people sleeping on this mon because we got broken Pokemon like Spectre Air around, but... And broken is relative.
Nice, nice.
Yo, I want to say you beat him 1v1. I think you do. You want to try it?
Yeah, I am. I'm going to stay in.
Yeah, because he shift geared first as well. I didn't even go for Calm Mind. Ah, ooh. Oh, you definitely beat him 1v1. Yeah. Yo! Let's go!
Ah, nice, nice.
Okay, so do we burn him, or do we focus on getting Nightshade damage so that way Feeny plus Zarude don't have to go for inaccurate move? Just burn him, whatever.
Or well, I want to go hard Uxie and fire off a Thunder.
Oh, that's a good play. Go for it.
Yeah, let's do that. I want to just fire off a Thunder on this thing. He just belly drums.
Come on, Uxie. Come on, buddy. Come on, baby.
He's gonna knock here, I'm sure.
I would too. Come on, Uxie. Come on.
Uxie, come through.
Come on, come on. Right now.
Come on, Uxie.
Right now, baby. Let's go! Yo!
You want to see me Nasty Plot and Draining Kiss this Dragonite?
Yeah. Dude, did we get a 6-0 on our first game in the 1800s?
Yeah, we actually did.
In the 1800s. Let's go. What is up with that face?
I always do that.
Nice and happy. Let's freaking go, baby. Oh my god. Dude, you're going to beat Dragonite 1v1 too. Thank you, Phil. You're gonna beat Dragonite if you actually Nasty Plot his face.
Yeah, because dual wind beat will probably not even knock us out. We got 300 defense.
Yeah, and then you Draining Kiss it back, and you definitely 2-KO it back.
Dude, that was amazing.
Yo, we got a 6-1 on the first one. Oh, that puts so much pressure on me and relieves so much pressure from you, and also gives us so many likes from the viewers. It's such an awesome thing.
Yeah. Make sure to subscribe as well to myself and Joey Pope.
Yeah, guys, if you ain't subbed for that, man, like, whew. And Corsola might be still in this thumbnail, dude. Corsola might. I just want to let everybody know, by the way, I have 30% off. This should go up Sunday. Well, Sunday, Monday. I have 30% off my G Fuel if you guys want to pick it up. Now, this is a caffeinated product, so if you're a kid, I would, you know, stay away from it. And also, if you're an adult, still something to be aware of, like what you're putting into your body. But they do have the hydration line, which is strawberry lemonade, one of my favorites. And it has zero sugar, zero calories, zero caffeine. 30% off of Code AIM. Y'all saw 30% burns with Scald. You know how powerful 30% is. And you can help me get my own shaker. I'm 44% of the way there. So, yo, Nasty Plot Uxie does not look terrible. But,
So the thing with Uxie, right, is actually it will beat everything on his team except for...
Lele.
Well, actually, it could live a hit from Dragapult and Draining Kiss it back. I think only Lele is the only thing that can kind of just stand up to it for a little bit, but...
Yeah, I kind of want to go AV Lando early because if they go Pult and try and, like, Draco or something crazy, I get a knock. Like, a knock is really good.
Yeah.
Knocking Lele is also really strong for Zarude.
Uxie looks amazing here, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. But look at Zarude. Zarude looks amazing too.
Yeah, it actually does.
Let's see if we can try get one of them to win.
Oh, we got AV Lando here.
Perfect,
bro.
Perfect.
Knock this thing.
Knock it immediately.
Yes.
Also knocking, you know, potentially, like Mandibuzz would be cool. Come on, go for Draco. Just go for Draco and miss. That'd be a good turn. And I crit with knockoff. This would be amazing turns.
Nothing can beat AV Chinese Lando, bro. Like, there's nothing at all that can beat it.
He about to hit me with Scald. he said, I heard you talking about them 30% G Fuel codes, so I'm going to show you this 30%. There's a Draco.
Look at that.
I did pitiful damage. Let's go. Nothing. Ooh, and we killed. That's awesome. Yeah. Dude, nothing's faster than Zarude now. Bro, you think it eats?
That opens it up so much for not only Zarude, but also Uxie, because we don't have to worry about Shadow Ball spam.
Yeah, I want to keep this thing alive.
Yeah, I would as well.
I'm a scout with Feeny, depending on if it's specs or not right now.
Can't you go Corsola? What does Corsola do? You could go into Corsola in case he focus blasts.
Yeah, that's true. I mean Corsola deals with Garchomp, but I guess it can also. Ooh! Let's go!
Not bad.
Jumps that right back, baby.
Heal it up.
That's specs too.
Yeah. That was definitely specs damage.
Nice. They may knock me. You think they have T-Spike? Who cares? it doesn't. Who cares?
Can you go Uxie and just set up?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Do it, bro. Do it.
I'm gonna do it right now. Let's go. Let's go, young Uxie.
Amazing. He's gonna go Manda Buzz and you're gonna drop a Thunder on him. Just watch.
Should I Draining Kiss first? That way they feel safe.
No, just Nasty Plot. Yeah, this is perfect.
I'm gonna plot again.
I think you can probably. Or you could Sideshock here.
Let's see how much it does. All right, ready for the thunder? Ready for the raw thunder?
Yeah, raw thunder.
Come on, baby, let's go. Come on, Manda Buzz. I play GSC. It's fine. I followed up with a draining kiss on Garchomp.
Follow up with a draining kiss on Garchomp. Well, he goes back to this thing though.
Damn it.
That's unfortunate.
That is like that would have been. That's like clutch. Now the good thing is like again, jungle healing Zarude looks like it's 6-0s, especially if they're not Haze on Pex.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm still going for Psy Shock, I don't care.
I get that damage off.
Yeah.
So you could go
I was gonna say I kinda want Rocks Up with Corsola because that'll help Zarude kill everything.
Why don't you just do that?
Yeah, because like I mean if it gets poison, it's poison. Like I mean it is what it is. But I can also burn Manda Buzz, which will help me too. And Pex has definitely recover.
The Rose Incense is nice because it makes Power Whip 144 power.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that's really good.
That's fine. Unfortunate, but fine.
Yeah. I mean, it's a pretty free Earth power, isn't it?
Yeah. I didn't realize that everything is lowish besides Garchomp. Hell yeah, it's a free Earth power. Let's go.
Even if you go Manda Buzz, you just damage everything.
Yeah.
Regardless.
Yeah. Nice. This is good for Zarude.
Yeah.
this is the rocker too. This is hella the rocker.
Yeah, that took it better than it should have.
You wanna see me click Flash Cannon like a meh?
Do it. Yeah, absolutely. He's not going for Earthquake here.
I agree.
Let's see.
Oh, not bad. Let's go.
I like that. He dodged a thunder, bro. We made the outplay on this turn.
What about Thunder, bro? Yeah, I was about to say, like, what about the Thunder that you dodged?
Last year. Yo, go into Corsola.
Oh, you already know we go Corse.
Yo, double out into Heatran.
Yep. It's everything right now.
Nice.
You go and get some chip.
Good chip. Be really useful overall.
I'm still going Corsola, bro. Psychic.
That's fine.
Well, there now it is, Zarude.
It is time for Zarude to put in the work.
Do I, I think I bulk up first.
Yeah, right. Bulk up first. I don't think jungle healing works. Does jungle healing work without you taking damage yet? I don't think so.
Yes, it does.
Oh, maybe. I'll bulk up again.
I'm at 88% though, but I definitely bulk up again because Rose Incense lets me kill Pex.
Mm-hmm.
For sure bulk up again. Because I can jungle healing the following turn.
Yeah.
And we got rocks and burn on this bad boy.
Looking is in. He's going to switch out, so jungle healing here, I think.
Do I have to? Like, I get a kill. Like, I think I kill everything, dude.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I think...
Let me jungle healing here just to be safe.
Yeah, I like that.
Nice. We're back, baby.
Yo, okay, this is going to destroy.
It's going to destroy this Pex. This is +2 Rose Incense boosted. Let's go, baby.
Hey. Power Rip destroys this too,
yep.
By the way. Oh, no.
I mean, Darkest Lair, it's going to kill Slowking and Lele, so every single time they U-turn.
Yeah. Knockoff doesn't matter.
Let me just kill everything, bro, with these Bulkas, man.
Keep going, bro. Keep going.
We know your specs, bro. And he went hard mana bun, so he's giving me extra turns.
Yeah.
There we go. Good game. Hey! Good game. Man, Uxie would have destroyed Mana Buzz.
Yeah, we wouldn't have to worry about Mana Buzz if the Thunder hit.
Yeah, so I'm not even mad about that. Love that, dude. Hey, and shout out to Corsola, tanking spec Psyshock. Dude, it took a lot though, 48%. That was because Lele's Psyshock got nerfed as well. Like, Terrain's got hella nerfed this gen, but damn. Hey, team putting in some work. I'm impressed the team's putting in some work. We got two wins. Well, yeah, we could lose every game from now on, but we got two wins in a row, and that's what matters, because the retention of people, usually after two games, they close the showdown live. So, like, we basically got everybody. We basically have everybody now. But for those that watch for the end...
When I'm here, though. When I'm here, everybody stays till the end.
I don't know. I'll be getting them comments like, man, I hate Envy.
What? What? Who would dare say that to me? No. Everything I've once believed.
Yo, this looks like another one, by the way. Zeru looks nasty in this.
Zeru looks great, yeah. Magearna is just the only...
You got Corsola right there for Cinderace. You just spam Nightshade. They only have one Pokemon recovery.
I'm going to lead AV Lando, actually. Look at his team and look at Lando.
Yeah, you click Earthquake.
That looks pretty nice, bro. That looks pretty nice.
Go ahead. And it might be like Specs Magearna as a lead.
Yeah. Or like Scarf Magearna.
Yeah, but Scarf doesn't run Ice Beam.
They do. I've seen Scarf with Ice Beam before on the left.
The hell you drop Flash Cannon on that? That's crazy.
Oh. You live Spectrier.
You wanna... Well, it depends. Yeah, I like Knock here.
Yeah, I like Knock Off here.
Well, this is Tank Chomp too.
Looks like, yep, he has the helmet and everything. Might as well just weaken this thing, right?
Yeah, or you can go... Yeah, you can weaken it with Earthquake first, and then go Fiend. Yeah. Oh, you're faster. So they may try and Toxic here. You can go Fiend.
Yeah, I like that.
Because then you can defog immediately.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Yeah. Hey, go ahead and defog. Nice. Ah.
I'm about to bring in Corsola here, I think.
Yeah. It's a little risky because of poisons, but... You can always pivot into Uxie, too. Doesn't do that much.
Keep another option.
I was going to say Uxie might work because they may Future Sight first.
Okay. I can see that.
Hydro Pump. This is a good thing you did not go Heatran.
Yes. Yes, it is. Indeed.
I go ahead and Nasty Plot up on this bad boy. Dude, this mod does...
We can have some Thunders or something.
Exactly. And then we have Future Sight. Sick. So you get a free Psyshock off.
Yep. Ah.
I mean, if you want, you can Thunder right now. But
I want Thunder right now.
Yeah, go ahead and Thunder. Thunder right now.
Up, sure.
Thunder right now. Oh, come on. Dude.
Yeah, dude.
Everybody avoids, man.
I wish we could actually hit some of those. But...
It's fine. Earthquake Landorus gets a kill.
It does.
Yeah, Joey right after the luck.
Of course, this hit only after the miss happens.
Yeah, I mean that's standard. That's the thing that's been happening for years. You get a kill or you get the miss. Yep.
Yeah.
This might be Scarf though.
Well, we're AV.
If it's Eruption, though, do you want to scout with Heatran? Because your Heatran is faster than Garchomp as well, which is the only switch they can make. It scouts for Scarf Eruption. And it covers Garchomp because you're faster and you can kill it with Flash Cannon as well.
I think he's Scarf Spectrier, though. This is probably... Well, actually, yeah, you might be right. So, do you go Heatran here?
Yeah, I think Heatran is a good safe play. Because you're faster... And you have Flash Cannon. Because our Landers is faster. Yep, there you go. So I think that was just very safe.
Yeah. Just a scout for it. But we know for a fact he's not Scarf now.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so
could still be specs on Heatran though. And we have Corsola to get up rocks and ignore this completely.
We do. And yeah, he can't get rocks up on himself anymore. Or for us.
Yeah.
Spectrier is in. It's pretty easy switch to Zerud here.
Yeah, I think so too.
As he goes for the Wisp, I can just Jungle Healing.
Yeah, Jungle Healing immediately. Why deal with the Wisp?
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, he gets to keep U-turning, which is annoying.
Yeah, but he might miss a Wisp, though.
That's true.
It keeps disabling him, too. Magearna comes in.
Heatran?
Do we want to go hard Heatran here?
Yeah, I do.
Ooh,
specs.
All right, so we just go Landorus now.
Yeah, Lando and get a kill with Earthquake. Smart.
Yeah. So, okay, now we know that set. That's pretty good. So Landorus, I think, is going
to
be a really
important member.
Yeah, an important member for the team.
They may sack Slowking here, considering it doesn't... I mean, it's a good Feeny switching, but...
I could see that, yeah.
Then my almost was going to mention Get Up Rocks with in front of Magearna. That would have been fire. I still wish we hit the Heatran with Earthquake, just because that if it's like a support Heatran, the damage would have been good for Zarude and everything too.
Yeah, I agree. So I think this game could be won. So like it depends on what he sacks, right? I think the game could also be won by Combine Finny.
Yeah, Combine Finny's pretty good if he sacks Slowking. I agree. And also like depending on like how we do it versus Spectre, like the next time he brings it out, they may not. Will-O-Wisp, they may Shadow Ball, and we can knock them out with Knock Off, but yeah. I don't know if we want to make the call.
I think Spectre is Scarf Wisp.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay, and that's great.
It opens up
Feeny a lot.
Yep, he Shadow Ball's here. Oh, that's Choice Bex, I think.
Is it?
Hmm.
I'm a Calc.
Did quite a bit of damage.
I'm a Calc.
Yeah.
Just to know how much Zarude takes from...
I'm pretty sure that's Choice Bex, though.
Shadow Ball. I feel like that's Shadow Ball. Yeah, that's Specs for sure. Okay. I still jungle healing.
Yeah.
And then
he's gonna U-turn out here. We go Corsola.
Oh, we have to be careful about this mon. Okay, awesome, awesome. So you get a Stress Hat Ball.
Yeah.
And we can still pivot in. That's good. This could still be Eruption, right?
It could be.
I don't think rocks make a difference. Do we always go Feeny here?
Yes. Yes, we do.
Hey,
yes,
Magma Storms. Okay. Because you Calm Mind and then Scald, right?
Calm Mind, Scald, yes, could work. Or we just Scald here.
Yeah, Scald hard on Magearna works too, yeah. It's just that they'll Flare Cannon if you don't Calm Mind.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think Scalding now is fine. Oh, that did so much damage, yo. That's amazing.
That was pretty nice.
I did a lot, yeah. And we still have Corsola for Cinderace. And Landorus gets a kill with Earthquake when it comes out. And Zarude does. And of course, this being weakened is great, too. So yeah, this is a free Scald. They couldn't even switch.
So he goes Magearna on this thing. I think we just stay in.
Yeah, damage for Zarude, for sure. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And now you get your kill with Earthquake.
Yep. Yes, indeed.
Earthquake again, because we live.
That's Specs, right?
Yeah. Yes! Let's go, baby! Alright, so now we can always sack Corsola.
Yeah, we can always sack Corsola here. Indeed, because we don't need it anymore for Cinderace.
Yep, and then you get in Zarude. And as long as you get in Zarude and you sack it, right? Because...
Yeah, because Landorus can live a hit, right?
From everything.
Yep, yeah. So we just Darkest here.
Yep, Darkest Lariat. Oh, yo, he crit us to almost win. Hit that ball with the Power Whip.
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
We did it. Oh, he could have right back.
Right back.
Let's nice go. Game, nice Good game. Hey. Come on, look at the crits back to back to back.
Those are kind of crazy. You did that like one, bro.
Yeah, man. Hey. Thank God. So like, I think there we definitely could have stayed in on Spectre, but it was safer because if he had Magearna in, we won. They couldn't kill us. Yeah. They couldn't risk like Will-O-Wisp and things like that. Mm-hmm. So not bad, dude. High ladder with just like Corsola is crazy and Assault Vest Lando.
Corsola, you see AV Lando.
Damn Melmetal. Oh, he did not. They did not want it. They did not want it, bro. That's just a little taste. But they got messed up by Heatran though. Holy crap. Yo, they got messed up by Heatran.
This guy was almost 1900 and he just gave us the win.
Yeah, they didn't want it. That's the
that's the intimidation.
That's
bro.
The intimidate. Oh, now I fight this. Now I beat Blissey 1v1, I think. Yo, Nasty Poluxy!
Nasty Poluxy goes in, bro. Look at his psychic switches. Look at his high shot. Oh. This is so exciting.
This is.
Alright, you got AV Lando in. You already know what to do.
Oh, we didn't keep Rock Tomb, did we? We're going Stone Edge. I mean, it sucks that they missed too, but... That's fine. I'm gonna go Corsola and just Strength Sap it all back.
Wait, Knock Off here?
Do I?
You get rid of boots.
Okay, so Stone Edge kills. I've dodged multiple. I think I'm gonna keep going with dodging.
Yeah.
Of course.
Oh, that thing did a lot. Wait, no!
This spawn is scary, dude. I want to get rid of this, though, because Uxie can destroy them. Like,
yeah, for sure.
With this fast mon gone. They said it had enough. Oh, that's basically all the hurricanes they missed.
So can we put Rock Tomb on it?
Yeah.
Thanks. Ah, thank you, thank you. Imagine if you earthquake there.
Earthquake here, just safe. Just in case.
Nah, he's gonna attack now.
Yo, we got so much luck in this game. This is insane.
Oh no.
They're gonna heatwave here for sure.
Yeah, they are.
I wanna go heat iron so badly.
Do it. I think you can actually. You can afford to.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, time to get Magma Storm. Oh, it's Volt Switch too. Dude, every turn has been crazy. For us and them though, I can't be mad.
Yeah. What?
Nah, I could be a little mad.
Yeah.
I wanna get damage off on this for Uxie.
Yeah, just Earth Power. Good damage.
Yeah, so that's good for also Zarude looks pretty good here too.
You can knock this out with an attack here, yes.
Dude, do I go for Psychic?
No, Stone Edge.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna Stone Edge. Look at it critting, bro. Like, this is DVP.
Oh, nice.
About a U-turn? Nope. Every attack miss. Every attack that can miss will miss.
This game is crazy.
Actually, it's it.
Did he actually try to go for the poison?
He did try to go for the poison, dude. I think they're... Ooh, they're trying to 1v1 me, bro.
They really are.
Like, I'm not going to strength step it all right back right now.
He's going to go Blissey or something. Oh, core change? Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
I'm getting them on both sides then. I don't care.
You already know. That's probably... Oh, I guess Blissey's the rocker.
It has to be. Okay, so bulk up jungle healing is still really good here, especially if I burn Buzzwole. I think I sack Lando and go Zarude.
You could sack Lando here, yeah. I mean, or you could go Finian Defog.
I think I like rocks, though, because that keeps Zapdos in range of Darkest Lariat.
Yeah. So we know he has Gung Shot. You kind of have to go back into Corsola, though.
Oh, that's annoying.
Hmm.
This set's a little annoying. I wish Orlando hit, like, because, I mean, even if they hit their Hurricanes, if I hit two Stone Edges, at least I killed them. So, yeah, I would be at 2%, but Zapdos would be dead. Teleport, Soft Boiled, Seismic Toss, probably Rocks, right?
It's just more mons for Uxie to knock out anyways.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice Teleport. What is, I guess Buzzle needs to have Toxic, right?
Does it?
To be able to beat this thing 1v1?
I mean, I think they just win it to, like, switch back out into something else.
You'll get Nightshade then, but if they have Toxic, it's better to just go Finny.
You were correct. You, my friend, were correct.
Thank you.
All right, it's time, bro. Nasty blood up time. Yes. Nasty blood up time.
It's time.
Ooh, paralyzed, so I can't be poisoned. That's great.
Yeah, that actually
still
that
faster. Actually is really good. Still faster than Blissey. 44, unfortunately.
Unfortunately.
One more plot. Okay, one more plot, bro. I think we lose this one, though, Cinderace.
I want to see how much Draining Kiss does.
It's at 75. Hold up. It's not over.
You probably could live a hit from this. And what if he sucker punches, actually?
I died.
Oh, yeah.
Damn. You were right about Toxic.
Yeah, I think... I mean, there might still... I don't think there's a way to win this game.
If I dodge enough.
Yeah.
There's one. I'm gonna get Paralyzer. Oh, I didn't.
If you get enough bulk ups versus Buzzwell, you probably could win. Well, he has Cinderace still.
Yeah, and then he gets to... he gets
actually,
to heal
Finny could... No, because he has...
He's draining his Thunder Wave, so I think Finny could if it dodges everything, but even then it doesn't make a difference.
Yeah. You have the zero aura to deal with, too.
Yeah. I can't beat this. I needed to hit Stone Edges versus Zapdos. Granted, they miss Hurricanes, but like I said, but like assuming we live two, it was better for us to hit two Stone Edges, so that way Zapdos was gone, and then we could play around with Heatran in this game.
Yeah, and I think keeping Landers healthy was key because it also beat the Buzzwole too.
Well, beat it, yeah, to an extent, yeah. We're really weak to offensive Zapdos though.
Yeah, that's true.
Good game, dude. Dude, he was adamant this whole time. We actually had a shot. Holy crap. We had a shot. I put Rock Tomb on it for you though.
Alright, thank you.
And this is offensive Zapdos, so this is probably better for you. Yo, nasty plot. Leduxy right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna lead it and fire up a Thunder immediately.
Yeah, 100%. 100%. 2069, yes.
Yep. Just clicking that.
Let's go! Yo!
They're gonna flip turn. Yeah, I'm gonna go Finny, I think.
I like it. It doesn't do anything this game. Don't leave a like for that if you guys made it this far.
Too good.
Alright, this thing 6-0s us.
He's gonna Hurricane here. Actually, yeah, watch this play. I'm gonna go,
If they're gonna Hurricane, do you wanna just get damage? Do we need this to win?
I wanna keep Finny around. I think we can go into Heatran. I think Heatran's less valuable in this matchup.
How would it be Magearna without Heatran? You gonna do Landers?
What if we go Uxie here, actually?
I thought it's okay, though, because like the Psy Shock will actually hurt. Maybe not. Yeah, go Uxie.
Or Corsola, which is another option that we might not need in this match.
Yeah, I like Corse. Maybe Corse can take two. Yeah. Perfect. Disabled. Awesome. Go ahead and Shrimp Sap it back, bro.
Shrimp Sap it back. He's Choice Specs, is he? Or no, he's...
No, that's just doing that much damage. He can't even confuse us because of the thing, which is awesome. And Rocks Up can help pivot versus...
Yeah, I want Rocks Up here, indeed. Yeah, basically at this point, we're just stalling out rain turns.
Yeah, so that way Bereskuta still outspeeds everything, but we have options.
Yep, exactly. I'm gonna sack this thing, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So I think he might have Weather Ball in this set, right?
It definitely does.
Alright, so 2 turns of rain left.
Lando still lives Weather Ball, but...
I want to keep Lando and Heatran healthy for Magearna. Heatran healthy for Lele. Finny healthy for...
Yeah, Uxie. Then it's Uxie's the play. Uxie's the play.
Yeah, Uxie's the play here. I think the play is just to...
Psy Shock twice? Maybe?
Yes.
Because as long as we're wasting turns, that's what's important.
Yeah. Precisely.
Because if they can't Weather Ball, then Lando can just come in and click Rock Tomb after.
Mm-hmm.
Weather Ball's very strong.
It is. Yeah, and now we can just bring in Lando here, I think.
Yeah.
Rock Tomb.
They might go Pert, but... Yo, that does so much damage, dude.
It does a lot. But this is pretty good. I'm going to knock here.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. Just making sure. Okay, so yeah. Zarude goes in.
It does.
He's
going to flip turn, right?
Yeah, I think you go Zarude to stop them from flip turning out into Zapdos.
Yeah.
Oh, this is awesome. You just attack with Power Whip.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. Purse gone. Pelipper gone. That.
Okay, that's amazing.
Yep.
What's the set you think?
I don't know. Maybe Specs.
So would the play be going into Lando T here?
Maybe.
Because you can Focus Blast Heatran.
Yeah. If they're not Scarf on Lele, if they're Specs, then we can see this thing win. Yeah, go Lando.
Yeah.
Perfect. They Aura Sphered.
All right. Perfect.
Do we rock?
I want to Rock Tomb really badly.
Yeah. I mean, I like it because then you get a kill with Heatran.
Well, actually, we don't need to because is he Boots on Zapdos?
Yeah, it is. Well, maybe Earthquake's just better all around though, because like if we could deal with Zapdos, because they have to hit a Hurricane, so we can always go Heatran here too.
Yeah, I like Heatran.
Damn, that's annoying. Do you use Earth Power?
Flash Cannon, or... He's not... Is he Roost?
Yeah, it's Roost, usually last move. I'm worried about the Magearna, but I'm thinking of, like, if they go Bereskuta, because they just flip turn. Okay, unfortunate. Maybe just Magma Storm now.
Yeah.
Nice Thunders outside.
Nice, that's good.
Hey, okay, awesome. So Earthquake now gets a kill. And we can Defog as well. Which is very important.
Yeah. He's gonna flip turn here. I save this, right?
I think you save this and go Finny for sure.
Yep.
Do we defog in front of Lele? I think it's specs.
This could be specs lately, yes. I think we just go Heatran, right?
I'm just trying to make sure we kill Pokemon. If it's Scarf, we have to go Heatran anyway. So, yeah.
Because I think we want to save this thing
for Beraskita, yeah.
Beraskita combat.
I think if it's specs, that at least it's in range of Zarude, which is important. I'm just worried about that. Okay, it's Calm Mind, which is very similar still. You just Flash Cannon anyway.
Yeah.
I think Psychic was fine there from them, but I mean, it worked in our favor.
It did. Okay, so then...
They might Psychic here, but we just Flash Cannon again, right?
Yeah, we do. Yeah, so I Focus Blast is rude now.
Yeah.
Knock this thing out with Lariat. They go Magearna.
Ooh, this is going to be tough.
Hmm.
Okay, for sure... Lando dies two turns. Damn. I think Lando dies two turns.
We have to go Finny here.
Yeah, Finny.
Yeah. Not Finny. Yeah. We have to go Finny here.
Do we just defog? Do we defog and just hope that they're not Shift Gear?
Calm Mind or Sphere. Dang.
It could be Flash Cannon. No, it's Aura Sphere, so...
I think do we Calm Mind alongside?
Yeah. That's probably the play. And just pray they don't have a good way of hitting us.
Mm-hmm.
Do we defog here? That way Landorus can come back in a few times in Earthquake, or...
Yeah, I think we could do that, too. Do we need damage on it to knock it out?
I mean, as long as Zarude lives a close combat from Beraskita, which it probably doesn't, I think we lose anyway, right? Yeah, so then you get a kill now with Earthquake.
Okay.
Damn, I wish we were Scarf at this point.
Yeah.
But I mean, this is the game. Zapdos was very tough. Okay, that's good. So, it comes down to... You want me to count close combat? Because if close combat doesn't kill and they try and flip turn, we can jungle healing to win.
Mm-hmm.
Let me count Zarude. We have 8 HP?
Yeah, 8 HP.
8 HP... Beraskita, Choice Band... Why is close combat not on this set? Why do they have Waterfall on this set?
Darkest Area, I don't think, knocks out McGinnis. We have to Power Whip first to knock it out.
Yeah. Also, Close Combat is an Oko.
Oh, okay.
Unless they're Jolly. Close Combat is just straight up Oko, so... Even Jolly is an Oko. And Bulk Up didn't give us a win.
Does Lariat knock this out anyways?
No. But I mean, we Jungle Healing, right? Hoping they flip turn, I guess? We have to, right? Yeah. Just for damage?
Oh, yeah, true.
They crit us anyway, so it didn't matter. I mean, it didn't matter because they have Close Combat. Most likely. Yeah. Unless they don't have close combat.
You don't think they have it?
They definitely do. It's a Beraskita. GG.
Yeah, that was a good game.
That was good. All things considered, that was good. That's why I was talking about Toxic on Heatran, because I felt like Zapdos is a problem to the team.
Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, I like the Heatran set we've been using anyway. I'm gonna try and get another one. See if we can get a nice little...
The Thunder on the Pelipper was too fire, though.
Yeah, that, I mean, the whole game was just that. That was just sick. That was sick.
Not bad.
I'm hoping that I find something that gets 6-0 by Nasty Plot Uxie, though. That's all I want.
I hope there can be, dude. Like, a team with no Steel types.
That's what I want. A team with no Steel types, no fair. To be honest, just come out with 3 Pachirisus, bro. 3 Pachirisus, and I want them to have Tackle. Perfect. Basically what I wanted. Not really. Have fun. Bulk Up Zarude is pretty good here besides the Buzzwell, so we're going to try and lure that. Nasty Plot Uxie's cool.
Yeah, the Landers, I really like the Landers a lot because it beats the Buzzwell.
Yeah.
You just need Landers here.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, I really like it a lot.
Feeny's cool too. I want Corsola makes us not lose to Excadrill. Bulk Up Zarude is really good too. Oh, we got to be careful because we lose to Kartana. like very, very, very badly.
Actually, do you want to switch out here into,
Heatran?
Yeah, so, like, I didn't want this taking too much damage because we need this thing.
For a cart?
Not only just cart, but, like, look at his team and look at Landorus.
Yeah, but, I mean, look at Corsola and look at his team. Does the same thing.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm gonna make the Heatran play.
Mm-hmm, I like that.
Ooh, their Volt Switch. Oh, that's a good play because we were confused anyway.
And a Metal Sound.
I'm almost tempted to.
Metal Sound Flash Cannon, bro.
But like, we need this Mon. I'm just gonna Flash Cannon, I think, for damage. For okay. Because Uxie can kill Pokemon. I did 31, dude.
Is that AV?
I don't know. It's not. It's not AV confirmed.
Yeah.
Heeran kills so many mons on their team. I'm gonna make the Landers play.
Okay.
And then defog with Feeny if possible. Cause I don't want Earthquake, and if it goes Zapdos, they only have Volt Switch. So kind of like Feeny technically can win depending on this Toxapex set. If it's like Hazeless. If it's Scald, Recover. No, they have Kartana.
You trying to Earthquake here?
Yeah, I'll Earthquake just for chip. That Zapdos is annoying, man.
Yeah.
I really want to get Buzzwole with a Psychic too.
That's what I'm hoping, bro. That's what I'm hoping.
Because if we can get Buzzwole, we're in such a good position.
Yeah, we are. Oh, he stayed in.
Good.
Nice.
They burnt us, unfortunately. Nice. Earthquake still kills. I'm a Psychic right now.
Psychic.
Yes. Yeah, didn't work out, but let me at least knock off their
boots. Heavy boots.
Yeah, that sucks, man. But at least I get up rocks as well. Look at this random speed tie. Okay, let's get up our rocks here. Because at least we can help out Zarud. It's just the Buzzwole is going to be a problem. I think... Oh, great. They didn't roost for whatever reason.
That is pretty good.
You think they're toxic or knock?
It could be knock. But I think also Finny could probably be helpful not to get other Pokemon status.
Yeah. So you're thinking going Finny?
I think going Finny here just to get the terrain up.
Toxic.
We also have Defog too. Yep, that's good.
Come on, Haze. Oh, Recover. Okay, awesome. So, that's a Freezeroot. 3 is not the best play. Sacred Sword? Would they Sacred Sword here?
Does it knock you out?
I think it does.
They might knock off here, too.
Yeah, like knock off hits everything. Stronger. I almost want a Darkest Lariat.
Do it. I mean, I think he's locked in, right?
I think so, too. I hope they go Zapdos so we can just kill it. They definitely go Buzzwole.
They could also go Buzzwole, which is safer for them.
They are banded. Their life orb. Oh, shoot. That's a damn problem.
Oh, shoot.
I gotta pray you live a hit, which you don't. I don't think it does.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, that's the biggest issue. This is why I said in the team builder, like, Zapdos is really tough for us to deal with.
Mm-hmm.
Stone Edge lets us kill, but it misses, as we saw in that one game.
Yeah.
And Rock Tomb lets us hit. But doesn't put in work. All right, we lost. Yeah, good game.
So we started with the 6-0, and we ended with the 6-0.
I know we're getting one more. We're not ending on that, Evie.
Yeah, you can't end on
that. I don't know what we could have done differently there, though, because another Zapdos. You're gonna have to end another Kartana. Okay, no Buzzwole though. No Buzzwole.
Yeah, I think we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Just gotta like wear it down. Okay, so I'm gonna lead Landers here.
Yeah, I mean when you see Zapdos, it's like the go-to.
Yeah.
Them giving a Hurricane was tough.
Mm-hmm. So they leave Clef. I'm just going to knock this item off.
Doesn't help us like much as they do the same thing to us.
This is beautiful.
You want an Earthquake once?
Mm-hmm. He gets up rocks here. He could heal though.
Do you want to go Heatran now on the heal? Or?
Yes.
Good. And we just Flash Cannon, I think.
We do. As he goes into his own Heatran. This is leftovers, so...
I don't know. I almost want to say click Earth Power, but...
Yeah, he needs to go Zapdos here.
Zapdos is a problem.
And dodges the
magic. And paralyzes us, man. And come on, give us some luck. What's going on?
Yup.
That's frustrating, bro. Even because, like, if he didn't paralyze us and we landed, he was 2 KO'd, and that's the biggest threat to our team.
It is.
Bulk of Zarud strong as hell. Nasty Plot Uxie.
Ah, man. Alright.
Yeah, that is so
much. See, we would have knocked it out there.
Yeah, we would have knocked it out with 2.
You think he's gonna roost here?
Yeah, I guess he's Earth Fire.
Yep.
Maybe you crit.
Of course. Dude, this is crazy. Alright, so I go Lando here.
Yeah, for sure.
Fire off the Rock Tomb. Get some additional chip.
This is why I like Stone Edge. I'm putting Stone Edge back on mine. I'm gonna get one more game after this. I know this one now. We're getting one more.
Yo, dude, I might be able to pull this off.
Really?
You never know.
Hey, I believe you.
Of course,
dude.
Come on.
Get the play right here, bro. What are you doing? Earth power?
I'm a flash cannon.
Nice. Okay, at least they gave you that. So this and Zapdos weekend is great for Zarude. Bro, just Nasty Plot his face. Oxy, screw it.
You don't think this is
No, I think this actually, this is, it might be better to go Zarude here.
I'm just gonna let Uxie put in some work. You already know.
Before we leave, we lose.
Yeah.
Any bit of damage is good on this too though. That's amazing. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Please. I hope they never of course. Of course. You gonna drain a kiss?
Yeah. Yeah, just give it a little kiss before I go down.
That's so whack, dude. Alright, but wait, it's Sacred Sword goes through bulk ups.
Yeah.
I wonder if they throw this thing away.
Yeah, they actually might. Well, they throw this away.
Which is alright. We're good too.
They go Rillaboom.
Cart is a problem.
I'm gonna go Zarude on this.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think they U-turn. If anything, they knock. SD.
Shoot.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I think I probably bulk up. I could probably live
it. I mean, you have to. You have to bulk up. No other play. There you go. You lived. Hey. Evie, should I get one more with Stone Edge this time?
Yeah.
One more with Stone Edge, guys. Look, I know we're taking a bunch of L's, but we've actually been unfortunate as well. Again, Zapdos being gone there meant most of our team did not go down.
Oh, I think we'll win this game.
I don't know, man. That Thunderous is annoying. I'm leading off with Uxie, though.
We always win this game. See, Blunder always beats Coach Jones the fifth. I actually beat him like once or twice in my video.
I beat him a few times, too.
Yeah, so this is a win, I think.
Too bad I didn't get to kill Pelipper immediately.
Yeah. Actually,
I always go Corsola, I think.
Yeah, go Corsola or Finny.
I like Corsola a little bit better because at least if they're going to go out into Melmetal and Broken Mons like that, I get damage off.
Goes here. Pelipper.
I kind of like Rocks. Like, mm-hmm. They're good versus them. And Volcanion like made a lot of sense too, yeah. So this is probably Specs.
Yeah, I believe so. I believe it is.
Now look at bulk up. Bulk up Zarude destroys them, right? Like that.
Yeah,
bulk up Zarude
actually does
destroys them. So we don't have to worry too much about that. This
honestly,
month
I think you just sack
probably
Heatran or Finny.
Yeah, I probably Heatran to be honest.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Goodbye, my friend. You deserve a good rest. Now here it's tough because like I want to go Uxie just to get off damage for Zarude. Yeah. I think that's the play. I do, because, like, again, Zarude is the mon that we want to try. That is so much damage! And it parried!
But we got Oko back.
Alright, but I get the Darkest Lariat off now.
Yeah.
That kills, right? At 32?
Yes.
That's not max HP. It took 68. Thank God.
Such a threat.
Huge threat.
I guess Vinny now?
Yeah.
Just to weaken up the other part of the team, or other members of the team.
Yeah, their Thunderous definitely has Weather Ball too. I'm gonna get some damage off on it.
Yeah, I'll go for the Surf.
Scald, yeah.
The Scald, yeah. Alright, this is fired Thunder off immediately.
They're gonna Weather Ball, but if we live one with Zarude, then if we live one with Landers, I don't know if we do.
No, I don't think so. But why don't you go Corsola just to get damage off?
Yeah, for the Nightshade, you're right. 100% play.
He's gonna Nasty Plot, which shouldn't matter because now I think he'll be in range with Zarude.
I think we keep Corsola alive though, that way he can't close combat.
Can you go Landers now?
Yeah, that's what I was doing. Mm-hmm. Perfect. We click Stone Edge here.
Yes, we do. Yes,
following
we
up
do.
With a knockoff just to be safe, you know. Get rid of Pelipper, that's two turns of rain gone.
Ooh.
Weather Ball is coming out.
Yeah, the Weather Ball is coming
should
out.
Should I go Zarude?
Do you want to go Hard Zarude or do you want to go. Yeah, Hard Zarude is.
Do we live this? Because if we do, I think it's better to stay in and kill the Thunderous.
I don't think we live this.
You don't think so at all?
Actually, ooh, you want to calc it?
I do. I'm calcing it right now. I should have the whole team in here. Bro, too bad we didn't kill them on like turn one.
Yeah.
I think if you had special defense EVs and not a minor special defense nature, we could have lived this.
Nah, this dude can't doubt the Chinese sets.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Weather Ball in the rain.
82 to 97. Oh, dude. Have I been screaming? Have I been screaming my time the entire thing. Get out of here. Stop looking at my screen.
I was watching your screen.
Yo, he's modest, man.
Oh, shoot. Damn. We needed that.
Darkest Lariat doesn't even kill. I need to get more chip. And then I lose the close combat.
Anyways, though.
What?
Do you go Zerudin bulk up anyways?
Yeah, I think I have to dodge. I have to dodge Focus Blast, right?
Oh, no, he does have Focus Blast. Go Corsola and just get damage off, yeah.
I think I go Corsola and then I go Zerud after. Like, I go hard Zerud, as in. Like, I don't throw this thing away.
Okay.
Yeah, and I had to pray that we didn't get paralyzed there. That's Darkest Lariat. And then I go for the what's it called? The Cursed Body on Melmetal.
Yeah, the double iron bash.
Yeah.
I think that's
the And then I bulk up. Then I bulk up, yeah. Mm-hmm.
That might be the way, bro.
Dude, wait, do I stay in here?
Jungle healing?
Jungle healing doesn't
actually, wait, yeah.
I think I bulk up.
If you stay in any close combats, can't you strength sap to win the game?
Yeah. Yep. So do I just attack? So
you stay in here, and I think you...
Bulk up. I think I bulk up.
Bulk up. Yeah, bulk up.
Because we can win with, what's it called?
You can win with Cursola.
Yeah, Cursola.
Wait, Cursola actually could win this game.
Depending. I need to get a strength sap off versus something.
Yeah. Do you just jungle healing versus this thing?
Body press did a lot.
Shoot, ooh.
Should I try and burn it first and then... No. Well, they might knock off.
Body pressed again and crit.
I died. Okay, we definitely strum sap here.
Yeah, for sure.
Maybe they don't have knockoff. They definitely do, but maybe they don't. They don't. They do.
This actually could be good. Perhaps.
Nope. Good game. man, we took so many L's back to back. But I mean, I think it was just tough. Like I said, I said it in team building. We're really weak to Zapdos. That's why I like toxic, like spit up heat trend. Mm-hmm. But we wanted to use something heat. And it didn't work out.
We got some pretty good games overall.
We did. We took a bunch of L's. I mean, we were a high ladder too. We were like 1850, 1900s most of the time. And all our games
we did hit 1900, I think, right before we went back down.
Yep. So overall, was a fun team. Uxie, kind of useless. Heatran definitely could have been Toxic. I think Toxic would have just won his games easily.
Yeah. I think the moral of this is that you can win any game if you don't get hexed,
or if you don't fight Zapdos when you're using a very Zapdos weak team.
Yes.
I hope you guys all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, check out Envy. We'll see ya. Peace.
Goodbye.